rallies also going on in central Moscow. These scenes, celebration of Russia's National Unity Day alongside anti-government protests. Russian police say they've detained 263 people, all taking part in what they're calling an unauthorized protest against Vladimir Putin. Monitors at this point disputing those numbers, putting them at higher than 260. The protesters are believed to be part of a banned movement run by opposition activist Vyacheslav Maltsev. He has appealed to the public on his website for supporters to hold rallies across the country and called for a people's revolution.